told me I don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls double dutch on the corner.
What's poppin', dolphins? It's your boy Telu Nate.
And it's your boy Giro.
And here's your video bulletin for Thursday, May 13, 2021.
Here's your latest news.
Seniors and early graduates, today is the last day for Cohort 1 graduate.
On May 15 is the last day of distance education courses. Be sure to complete your work for your class's graduates.
2021 Asian and Pacific Islander Heritage Month Essays Contest is still ongoing.
The deadline for your entries is on May 23 by 5 p.m.
The 2021 Law Day Photo Contest is now open and accepting entries from May 1st.
The deadline for the entries will be until May 21.
Check out the MHS website for more information.
Reminders.
The students' tutoring applications are still available.
Applicants must have a GPA of 3 or higher, must be on or above grade level in math and reading, and must have valid health clearance.
The Sefin Chamber of Commerce Scholarship is now available for applicants.
The scholarships include the Chamber Education Award, the Pellegrino Vocational Award, and the Innovation Award. That is all we have for you today, Dolphins.
Check out the MHS website for more information.
Again, it's your boy Giro.
And yo, Telu Nate.
And have a great day, Dolphins.